The IPROTec GmbH currently employs 150 people and is a globally active company with decades of experience in the field of glass processing machine construction, automotive, and in general specialty machine construction.
My name is
Tobias Bredel. I'm the sales manager and the project lead in the field of glass machinery production at IPROTec GmbH. For production reasons, the so-called blow cap is produced during the manufacture of drinking glasses and has to be subsequently separated. Since there are numerous disadvantages with conventional processes when separating the blow cap, we searched for new ones and became aware of Coherent. We use so-called laser filament cutting from Coherent, which offers numerous advantages. It is a non-contact cutting and separation process. In other words, we have no mechanical or thermal force acting on the glass. Furthermore, all the post-processing with regards to grinding and subsequent washing of the glasses is eliminated, which also makes the complete process more environmentally friendly. In other words, we have no grinding sludge preparation and we need very little energy for the entire separation process. In addition, thanks to the perfect edge quality, we also have a much higher production yield at the end of the day. The laser technology is suitable for continuous operation and industrial use. Among other things, the compact design allowed us to easily integrate it into our machines. Since our machines run 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, about 340 to 350 days a year, we also needed a system that can meet these demands. We use a hyper-rapid NX ultra-short pulse laser with a wavelength of 1,064 nanometers and an average power of 50 watts in combination with SmartCut technology for laser filament cutting. In short, we have found a powerful, reliable, and competent partner in Coherent. We always have direct access to our contacts at Coherent, and that makes the whole thing very fast and flexible.